Hello friends, how do we make body muscles? We hit the gym, we lift weight, we do push-ups and crunches. But what about mind muscles? How can we make mind muscles? We make mind muscles by meditation, and there are plenty of meditation techniques available in market. But the purpose of all meditation techniques are same, and the purpose is calming the mind, and the purpose is observing emotions and thought and targeting on single object. If you are newcomer and you are going to start meditation, so how can you do meditation? Keep your back straight, focus on your nose and focus on breathe in, breathe out. Start with 1 minute, 2 minutes, 3 minutes, then gradually increase it. When you are in a meditation position, you will observe plenty of thoughts. Thoughts may be related to job, thoughts may be related to family, thoughts may be related to relationship, and these thoughts will distract you. If you start focusing on those thoughts, you cannot concentrate on meditation. So don't judge those thoughts, just let it go. Just let it go and focus on your single object. If you start practicing this, I can confidently say that within a week, you will feel the changes. When I started with 5 minutes. And now, comfortably, I can do it for 15 to 20 minutes. And I saw the changes in my life. When I can do this, I strongly believe you can also do this. I am Hemsingh Patle. I am here to inspire you and transform your habit. Thank you very much.